And it was a nasty one too. It shook up the big fast bowler, helmet or not. It was right on the back of the head.
And that has hit him. He's got some protection there, but I should think that probably hit him on the arm, and he's in a lot of pain out there at the moment.
That's got him on the right arm this time.